so in love with you.
It will give you a new a kind of portal. You know what it is?
The new thing is called the End Gateway, because otherwise we've got an End Portal, and we were internally referring it to the End Portal Portal, which is really weird. So the End Gateway, there we go.
Okay, so I'm put this screen on screen.
It might be very difficult to see because it's black, and we didn't think that through with the projector, but it is essentially the end portal, a full solid block inside the structure. And you will notice it's only one block tall. Maybe you can figure out what to do with that.
So, I'm gonna show you. I can just show you the another clip.
Talk amongst yourselves. Yeah. So you can locate the files.
So I guess I can show this.
Yeah, so I recorded this with a potato.
That's a massive spoiler for the late part of the presentation, yes.
When you reach these other islands, you will find this environment, and we have added a new dungeon, which currently goes under. That's the programmer name, and they have a tendency to speak.
What you say?
But you can see it tapping.
I'm sure everyone will agree. The particle effects are just so much fun.
In order to replant this technique, you will need to do a special technique. The chorus root itself cannot be replanted, but you actually need to reach for the flowers that are in the top. But I will let you explore this on your own when you get a chance to try the first one. Released very soon.
Yeah, that sounds great.
So, you want to see more of that? Overcomplicating things. It also turned out to be very challenging to do the texture copying thing in the current code base. Maybe you can do it in the future, so maybe for a new model.
Okay.
But I also wanted them to make it to be a more interesting in the sense that this end cities, they are very vertical, and in the end, there's a lot of very much still in the work in progress, so they may not be in the first model pack snapshot. But
how are you, chaps?
I'm ready to build. That's how I am.
It's going to be good.
What are we thinking tactics-wise?
A lot of faces, a lot of stupid builds.
Right, okay. What do you think about your opponents? We have Bijan and Preston.
You can take them.
You're going to take them.
Who's rooting for us here?
This side. These are our people, okay? These are our supporters. They're very loud as well, which we like. Okay?
Yeah.
Right, do us proud. Okay, let's have your competitors on the stage.
Okay, these guys jumped their cue slightly, so I'm going to walk them off and pretend it never happened, and then Darren can introduce them.
Yeah, you were a little bit eager, boys.
Ready?
Are we ready? Do that again, yeah? And competing against Ashdub and Ballistic Squid, we have Bijana Press and Plays!
Don't build a win, build a banter.
Okay, any artistic flair going to come into this?
That's this guy.
Yeah, that's my specialty. I once turned Optimus Prime into a toaster against Captain Sparkles. I'm not sure if anyone's ever seen that one. So, we see what we can do here today. We're probably going to do a jump start here and maybe go before they start. Let's see, just like.
Anyhow, I think we need to.
Get yourself sat down, get ready. Let's win this for our